Welcome back to another episode of Your Review Channel. And yes, talking about today, Social Security. Yes, COLA. It's all about that. It's all about the raise this year, 5.9%. What does it mean? And also Part B. We're going to talk about that as well. That's going up as well. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's go. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Your Review Channel. And today we're talking about Social Security. Did you know Social Security is going up to 5.9% increase this year? Is that good or bad? Well, I want to explain a little bit to you, a little bit about what it means. What does COLA mean and what does this mean for you? So I wanted to make just a quick video and just go over what this means for your Social Security payment. So roughly how it works is that whatever you're getting now, you're going to get approximately 5.9% an increase. So you can kind of calculate that math and figure out what you're going to get. This is the biggest increase in the last 40 years. And the last time they did this was the 70s and early 80s when inflation was going crazy and gas prices were going nuts. So basically, it sounds really good, 5.9, but really with inflation being so inflated, it's probably like a 2% raise, really, because everything is going bananas right now with the economy. But it certainly is better than getting 2% raise and then having a negative 2%. So if you have to look at it that way, it's better than nothing. And it's actually very welcome amount of money that people need, especially now the way things are so crazy. So what does COLA mean? So COLA is, if you heard the word COLA all the time, what that means is cost of living adjustment. So that's what COLA stands for, just so you know. So you'll always see videos, you'll always see information, COLA, everyone thinks it's a soft drink. No, it's really about the cost of living. So cost of living adjustment, so that's what COLA means. And then 5.9% increase is really, really, like I said, really welcome. The biggest thing they don't tell you that the Part B Medicare, now if you're on Medicare, this is just for Medicare, so people, you're paying $148.50 a month for your Part B, for your health insurance. Not supplemental. This is just what they take out of your check, and people who collect Social Security understand what this is. So that is going up $10. Depending on your income. So this is just the bottom, the lowest. I think if they have a household income of like 170 or more for it to go up. But the new increase is going up to $158.50. So that is going up $10. So if you're going to get roughly, they're saying an average person gets around $80 or $90 increase, take off taxes, take off the $10. So you're roughly getting a little bit less. So that's how it all kind of works out. So I want to just make a quick video and just show you the screenshot here. This is just stuff from Social Security. You can get some ideas, a little bit about it. Google it. But I want to just bring this information to you and just tell you a little bit what's happening. So you are getting an increase of 5.9, which is great. It is going up Part B for $10, just so you know. And basically cost of living and adjustment inflation, that's really kind of nice. So it's nice to know. So if you have any questions or any comments, leave down below so other people can get some information. There's tons and tons of information out there. But I just want to make a quick video and just talk about Part B, that it is going up. You are getting a 5.9% raise, but because inflation is so high, I'm probably calculating this roughly around a 2% increase. If you have to look at the inflation rate, minus off what the cost of living is and everything else, kind of works out at the end of the day. So you're roughly 2.5. That's my guesstimate. I'm not a financial advisor. I'm just making a video and just this is my observation. So that's kind of cool. So if you're making $1,000 a year, if you're getting $1,000 a month from Social Security, it's a $60 raise basically. Take off $10 for your other insurance and you get 50. So that's kind of how that works. So if you're getting 2,000, it's 120, take off 10, whatever. And then you can get the math real simple. Any questions or any comments, leave down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I do appreciate that. I have all kinds of different financial advice and just what I'm seeing, what's going on in the world, and just bringing it to you so you know what's going on out there as far as understanding what's happening. I appreciate it as always. I appreciate you watching my channel. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified when the next video is available. Also, check out the my financial videos as well. I have a couple of different ones that I'm working on and just growing that as well, because I really enjoy working and understanding about the markets and understanding about retirement, and also Social Security is a big part about retirement. That's okay, guys. I appreciate it as always, and I'll see you at the next review.